First, insert lines and shapes that you are going to use in your artwork. Second, arrange the lines and shapes to form your desired images. Third, fill all the lines and shapes with any color you like.